I came in one day and my boss looked at me as I came in, I took him off my coat and I grabbed my apron. He's like, Aaron, I need you to grab a plastic glove and go in the bathroom.
Like, he's like, I need you to fish out a big old turd. It's like, good.
That's exactly what he fucking asked me to do. He goes, somebody went in there and they had a big guy and we can't get it down the toilet.